Login, hostgator, cPanel, username, password. Says wordpress. Install wordpress, wordpress, and then you choose another domain. Password. Change the password. That's it.